We hope you enjoyed tonight's romantic story on the Twilight Zone. At the same time, we want you to realize that it was, of course, purely fictional. In real life, such ridiculous nonsense could never...
Rod! You shouldn't. I mean, you shouldn't say such things as nonsense and ridiculous.
Well, that's the way it goes.
No, I don't think there is such a place as Twilight Zone.
Oh, look, Jack, you say there's a Twilight Zone. Just because you can't see it doesn't mean it doesn't exist.
Look at it. The Twilight Zone is... it's a place of imagination, a land of shadow. To reach it, you write a dream. To enter it, you need only your imagination.
Ha 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 ha!